Hey everyone, and welcome back to Crypto Whiteboard 101, the series in which I answer your most important cryptocurrency questions in less than 2 minutes. And today we're answering the question, are cryptocurrencies private? Unfortunately, when cryptocurrencies were first created, there was a bit of misunderstanding, which led people to believe the myth that cryptocurrencies were completely untraceable. But in reality, most cryptocurrencies are pseudonymous, which means that you transact using an alter identity. So, instead of making a transaction as John Smith, I would make a transaction using a string of characters and digits known as a public key. This is similar to the way that authors will sometimes publish a book using a pen name. Now, the interesting thing about cryptocurrency addresses is that if you know a public address, you can paste this into a block explorer and see all of the transactions that came in or out of that address. So the real catch here is trying to link a cryptocurrency address to a real-world identity, and this can be done in a variety of ways. Anytime you associate yourself with a cryptocurrency address, you are exposing your real-world identity, such as asking for donations to an address, making a withdrawal from a centralized exchange where you have submitted identity documents. Many companies specialize in developing software to match cryptocurrency transactions to real-world identities. Now, some cryptocurrencies have been designed with a stronger focus on privacy, such as Ghost or Monero. However, even with these, there's a little bit of disagreement. A few months ago, a Europool analyst said that Monero transactions were untraceable, and just a few days ago, CipherTrace has come along and said, no, we actually have software that can track down these transactions. So there's a little bit of a disagreement as to what coins truly are private. The main takeaway here, though, is that most cryptos do offer a certain level of privacy because you're transacting with that public key instead of your real-world address. However, that does not mean that they are completely untraceable, and even coins that claim to be completely untraceable may or may not be depending on the circumstances and what technology is available. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.